Mayor Blangiardi's office tells us they've been in talks with the restaurant industry about loosening further COVID restrictions. That is welcome news for some restaurant operators.
With COVID-19 cases trending downward, Governor David Ige tells KHON2 News, quote, "I am working with the Department of Health to determine when the time is right for Hawaii to lift the indoor mask mandate." Ige is not the only one reconsidering COVID-19 restrictions. Honolulu Mayor Rick Blangiardi's communications director says Safe Access Oahu is the only remaining restriction in place determined solely by the city and county of Honolulu. It is being discussed and the mayor is in communication with leaders of the restaurant industry. Some restaurant owners say they are hopeful cases will remain low so that restrictions will come to an end.
One great positive thing is that we won't have to vent people from coming into the restaurant. That's one positive thing. The biggest great thing is that we're going to have more of an aloha spirit, more travelers are going to come into Hawaii, and it's going to help the whole economy.
The program was introduced back in September, requiring customers to show proof of vaccination or a negative COVID test at restaurants, movie theaters, gyms, and other locations.
Because if you do get busy and you do get a rush, that slows everything down. And it takes, you know, somebody to do that, so it takes away from service. And, you know, it's, so I just, you know, I think service will get better.
The city's current emergency order expires March 5th, and Mayor Blangiardi's office says COVID numbers are working in their favor, but they continue to monitor the situation. Meanwhile, Hawaii Island Mayor Mitch Roth is considering dropping all outdoor restrictions, but staying firm with indoor mitigation measures. And a spokesperson for Kauai Mayor Derek Kawakami says he will follow the governor's guidance. Max Rodriguez, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.